What is up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos Silencer, and you guys can check out my videos now on the Xbox Live dashboard. Freddie Wong did a video promoting how the YouTube app is on there now. There's a link annotation on the screen right now. You can check it out. You can go check out all my videos on there, make a playlist, and catch some Chaos Silencer on the Xbox dashboard while you're at it. And we're going to get started today. This is for a GFX contest to make a new background and avatar for my channel when I switch to the new layout. And the backdrop you're watching is some Lego Star Wars movie poster speed art from Panix, or Rob from Fuse Studios, who is also the content manager for Yaush GFX, and he's been my personal GFX guy for my backgrounds up until now, but he's a busy man, so I'm going to give somebody else a chance. So how this is going to work, we're going to start this today, and we're going to run it through next Thursday, and then I'll pick a winner, do a video on it. I'll pick a runner, two runner-ups, so people can I can showcase them as well, because I'm sure there'll be some good ones. And the details are simple. It's going to be for the new YouTube layout, so you need to do it like that. And when you have your submission ready, you can send it to chaosxsilencerbusiness@gmail.com. It's my business email. It's in the branding box on my channel, so you can find it there. And what we're going to do is, for prizes, the winner is going to get a spot in my sub box for 2 months on my main channel and on Chaos Cinema, and it will be a spot in the top five, because with the new layout, it doesn't show all the channels. So you will have a spot in the top five, so your channel will be able to be seen when people come there. Obviously, you're going to get the shout out in the video when I pick the winner. And on top of that, for the winner, I'm going to go ahead and give them two 1600 Microsoft point cards, because there's so much stuff on Xbox Live dashboard, anybody can use those. It's pretty much a universal gift, so I figure it's something nice I can do to help out the winner as well. That's it, guys. All the links to the things I need in the banner will be in the description. I'm looking for unique. I'm not into grunge. I like clean, professional, sometimes simple but sexy, 2.0. I don't know. I want something that speaks me. I want something customized to me. So if you need to go watch some videos on my channel to get some inspiration, do that. But I'm definitely looking for something that is unique to me and speaks, represents me on what I do on YouTube. So that's it, guys. You can get started. We'll go till next Thursday, and then I'll pick the winner and two runner-ups, and we'll do a video showcasing them, and then I'll switch to the new YouTube layout with my new background. So yeah, and there you go. You got some Star Wars Lego movie posters. Make sure you check out Panix. Dude does amazing, amazing work. He really does, and he runs an awesome channel in Yaush GFX, so you guys check that out. All right, go make some backgrounds. Peace.